So I'm super excited to share the test results with you. But first of all, let me tell you a little bit how it works. The average score the first time anybody takes this test is a 40. So 40, you think, oh my gosh, they completely failed. It's not like that to us. We're just looking for indicators. Okay, so let's first talk about Hazel. Okay. First of all, I noticed that she naturally positions herself at the front of the room, and she wants to make sure she's by a boy.
Who likes sitting next to boys in school?
Hazel.
Who do you sit next to at school?
Yeah, a boy.
Don't tell me she's gonna be the one that, like, is gonna be, like, the boy crazy out of all of them.
Hazel?
I know.
Sweet, innocent little Hazel?
Something about those glasses. I like boys, Mom. I like boys.
She does like boys. Okay, so Hazel's score, remember, 40 is what we're aiming for. All right, very interesting. She scored a 52. Hugely wonderful. Wow. She did need a little bit of help with her letters along the way. What about this letter?
D.
Close. I know there's a thing going on with her eyes. Is she not noticing little details? Yeah. Because letters
like
are
P's
more...
P's and D's and...
Right. Yeah. So I just want to keep watching that. Okay, so are you ready for Riley?
Oh, gosh.
On a scale of, hey, here's where I really want a kid, here's where, oh my gosh, that's really awesome. Here's Riley.
Why?
Good job.
That's my name.
That's in your name? You're right.
And an R.
And an R is in your name?
L-E.
L-E and what? There you go. Good job.
She scored an 84.
Wow.
It's very unusual. So we went ahead and gave Riley test two.
What shape is this?
Diamond.
Good job. And this one?
Alpha.
Good job, Riley.
What are you doing with that?
I'm counting up how many you got correct.
So Riley on test two scored a 68.
Wow.
If we can get her to scoring about an 84 on test three, I want us to really look at putting her in the advanced placement class, which is a really big deal.
I don't know if I can handle a smart kid.
I mean, it's pretty awesome to hear how advanced Riley is, but we do have five other girls at home, and how do we keep her stimulated and still give the other ones attention that they need?
I mean, I'm starting to wonder if she's bored and if that's why she always acts up. So Riley for president.